all started in August, you know, when we first came into training camp. Our team at first was a little shaky, but then we got together as a team and built. And then, you know, you got a couple of close friends through the season. They helped me a lot. They brought me up, like my friends Akeem, Isaiah, my slimes. They helped me. And my O-line, great. Like, I love them. Tight ends, everyone on the team, they played a key in this.
So when did you guys realize you might be pretty good this year?
After summer, when we noticed we had things to fix, with more mental mistakes. It wasn't really like physical things. And then after that, we were good.
Hey, yeah, they finally got to beat them. It's been 4 years. I mean, how much does that mean to you sending your seniors out with that win?
That was big, man. That's what our coach wanted to do. He said, hey, it doesn't matter who we beat. I want to beat Nottingham or Steinert, man. That's what happened.
A big day today, over 200 yards. I mean, did you kind of knew today you were going to get the ball a lot based on the conditions?
Yeah, it was a windy when we first came out here. And then I usually do get the ball about 20 times, so I was ready.
Are you disappointed that you didn't get that final 52, or does that give you something to shoot for next year?
That's something I have to shoot for next year again in the weight room, get faster, get better.